8:30, morning traffic. On our way to the station. Young Mick taking me again as usual. My personal private cab man. Anyway, I think it's just time to jump out, Mick. Next step, come to Charing Cross. Now I've got to go down to the underground tubes, hit the Northern Line out to Euston Station, and then from there take the train out to Milton Keynes. So the trip carries on and on. Charing Cross and then off to Euston. Once I get to Euston, take a train out to Milton Keynes. Well, made it to Milton Keynes. I'm assuming Zeland is sitting outside waiting to collect me and then go to his place, get the payment done, do all the insurance and all the other stuff and head out. And the best car of all, the other car that I coveted. That's pretty cool. This is how you pick up a purchaser. This is nice. for sale as well if anyone wants to buy it. So cool having to deliberately steer things, unlike sort of power steering and these things that tend to just waft along.
Everything in this car is very deliberate.
It's cool. I like it. Screeching police chase. I'm going around the roundabout. I don't know how much my face shows in this little video, but anyway, I've just done 100 miles, about 160 kilometers with this little van after fetching it. I'm doing some more detours, just picking up some stuff en route on my way home. And I tell you what a pleasant surprise this little thing is. It runs at the posted legal limit all the way. It's quite happy to overtake a little bit faster than that when people are sitting dithering in the middle lane, etc. I did read up that these were based on a car platform, so that obviously kind of plays in its favor, that you've got a car-based van which
Unfortunately, when you're insuring it, you're insuring it as a van, but at least you're driving it as a car. So it's such a comfortable, pleasant drive. And to be honest, the SDI engine is claimed to be really lazy. And yes, compared to something with a petrol engine or 200 horsepower or whatever it might be, it's completely different. But it's quite happy to hook itself in at 70, 75 and just sit and cruise there all day, uphill, downhill, and wherever you go. And it's actually surprisingly quiet considering the floor has been cut and lowered at the back because it was formerly a wheelchair accessible vehicle. So right now, quick drive out, going to Halfords to pick up some paint because there's a couple of touch-up spots I want to do. At least if the paint is at home, it's color matched, then there's another job I can start doing whenever I've got time. Let's go. I came to park up in McDonald's car park so I could use their toilet, because that's one thing that I didn't have while I was driving. So leaving McDonald's now. Find that on this industrial estate there's a lot of irate, impatient people driving in all sorts of vehicles. So it'll be interesting to see me get out of both the car park, that was the easy part, out, and then on back onto the main road, through the Medway Tunnel and around into Chatham Town to get paint and a couple of other bits and pieces possibly. I'll see what else I feel is needed. Right, we've got 3, 2, 1 and we go.